style, he had a special style, which was this combination of gospel and classical that I'd never heard anyone else do.
I can't really explain just how brilliant he was.
Even as a musician, you well up, you get the chills.
Nick and I looked at each other like, whoa, you know, he's phenomenal.
In the golden age of rock and roll, bands consisted of guitar and drums until they realized the legendary pianist, Nicky Hopkins.